Bodies of the fallen Uganda People's Defense Force soldiers who were killed in Somalia have been brought back to the country. This time around, they were not accorded honors at the airport, but instead the army chose to bring back the bodies and drove them straight to Bombo Military Hospital. The family of Lieutenant Colonel Edward Nyororo, who was the commander at the base and shot himself dead after he was surrounded by the Al-Shabaab, confirmed they would be burying him tomorrow, Friday 9th June 2023, but his body is still at Bombo Military Hospital. The family of Lieutenant Cesar Okello also confirmed they had been informed about his death and identified his body at Bombo and are now preparing for burial, according to his relatives. Other victims whose relatives are patiently waiting include Major Deacon Olet Ongom of Orotongo Village, Namasale Sub-County in Amolata, Akulo of Adiang, Omoro Sub-County, Alebetong, and Koni Akulo of Bar in Lira districts. Defense spokesperson Felix Kulaije declined to comment on the return of the remains of the gallant soldiers, nor did he give the exact numbers that were flown. Last week, while addressing the National Resistance Movement Parliamentary Caucus in Chankwanzi, the president of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, confirmed the army had lost 54 soldiers and also arrested two officers who allegedly ordered the soldiers to retreat in the attack.
Now, because of the money, it seems some of our people were selecting people to go to Somalia. They don't do what we were doing at the beginning, apparently. I was not following.
Report compiled by Charles Etukuri and Patrick Okino for the news.